R6 Actual. Come in, over.
Who is this?
I'm Legion, with Rainbow Six. I've coordinated with Colonel Mitchell for a joint operation.
What's Rainbow Six got to do with all this?
Without senior leadership, Sentinel's gotten desperate. They plan to sell a powerful nerve gas called Amber Ruin on the open market. That means foreign military, terrorist groups. This is an unprecedented global threat.
Great.
We need your help. You're familiar with Sentinel's operational capabilities. We have three operators on the ground there to help find and destroy the gas.
What do you need from me?
We have to stop all production, identify and apprehend potential buyers, and try to create an antidote.
Sure. Easy enough.
I am the point of contact on this freak. Your R6 teammates are Ash, Finca, and Thatcher. Be advised. Sentinel is deploying the gas around the island to protect their interests. Be careful.
Copy all. We'll call in when I'm situated in the field.
Understood. I don't have to tell you what's at stake here. Good luck. Legion out.
Legion, this is Nomad. Over.
We intercepted a Sentinel transmission about an Amber Ruin attack on the Harris homestead. I need you to investigate the attack site and search for survivors. Retrieve as much data as you can, so we can make sure this never happens again. Dr. Ballard has agreed to formulate an antidote for the gas. He'll need the data to further his work.
I know him well. With him on our side, we have a chance of beating this thing. Nomad out. How'd you guys even get here?
We've been tracking a major player. He was coming here to purchase Amber Ruin, so we took his place. We were able to infill the island with little issue.
They'll never get more people here.
Duh. We plan to be alone, like you. Which is why we have our own gas masks.
Good thing, too. Seaburn really isn't my specialty. Get to my position.
Roger that. They're moving to you.
Not at all by me. No one told you to do that.
Rally on my position.
Okay, on our way. Heads up. That guy's in close.
Stay right where you are.
Go ahead and hold it.
Well, nothing so far, but it's too damn dark to be sure.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Got anything? I got nothing.
Hey, do you ever shut up?
Something made a noise out there. Yeah, might as well go take a look.
Good idea. I got your back.
Nah, something doesn't feel right. Just keep looking. Man, this night is playing tricks on me. There can't be anything out there.
Yeah, something's out there making noise.
Might as well go take a look.
Great.
Not a
I'm coming too.
Thing.
Pretty good shot.
Negative contact.
Shit.
Nothing to report here.
Positions.
Copy that. We're holding in place.
Something's weird.
We all saw that shot.
Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's going on.
All right, I'm coming.
I don't know. I haven't found anything.
It's all quiet over here.
Have happened a while ago, but the gas is still lingering.
Nothing out here.
Like this before. Sentinel used civilians as guinea pigs.
Wait, what? What's that noise? Hey, how strange is that? Let's go look.
You never know.
Someone's out here.
Take a look.
Same, I'm clear over here.
We all saw that shot.
Huh.
Movement by me.
Huh? What was that noise?
Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up. Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking.
Pretty good shot.
We're good to go. All clear.
Whatever toxin this is, it acted fast. They didn't even have time to run. Me. That incoming chopper must be transporting the CO in charge of the tests. Gotta find cover to sneak up on him. You're good where you are.
Man, something's off. I don't think we're alone.
Yep, you got them.
Maintain current position.
Tear him up!
Open fire!
Engaging. Here it comes.
Ah, shit! Turn down! Contact! Eyes on enemy troops! Copy that!
Why did Sentinel attack the homestead?
We wanted to see the full effect of the Ember Ruin on a sample population. The homesteaders were the perfect candidates for the data set.
They were innocent people. What have you done with all the data?
My men have it collected on a boat near the river.
I'll take that boat off their hands. Move to my location.
Roger, on our way.
Need to get through.
Good to see you again, Nomad. It's been a while.
Wish the reunion was under better circumstances.
With any luck, what you delivered will help us get there. We can start work on an antidote that'll counteract this new threat.
You might be the only one able to pull it off, Doc.